Hello, Dr. Yu. Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your mental resources operating. This should help. You should feel more alert. Neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level.
Hey, over here.
What, you need guns? Ammo? I saw one of them science types going to that armory. Saw him punching the code. Hey, you get me out of here. Now that's what I'm talking about. Some human decency, friend.
Now you're the one person who showed me any real kindness, and you can believe I won't forget it. Now if you still want that code, it's 8714.
Matter ripping through the hull. You have to move. Boshe moi. Every window in this station. It's engulfing the place. It's everywhere.
The dose of Morgancellite. Do it.
That should do it. Come to the bridge. We can finish this thing once and for all.
This headaches. They're getting worse. Like teeth in the brain sinking in. You feel it, am you? Screaming is louder now. Getting close. I think screams are coming from the future, MU. Screams of people on Earth. Screams an animal makes when caught in a hunter's jaw.
Assume Alex's plan succeeds. Then what? You're taking a massive gamble that there aren't more predators like the Typhon. In the history of the universe, humans have only recently become self-aware. Yet you're going to kick the door open on a much wider and older cosmic ecology. One that feeds on consciousness. These are shark-infested waters. Alex believes we can be the bigger shark. But what if we're just poor swimmers, and now there's blood in the water?
Nuisance, but when do you think we'll get to that breach?
I'm headed out there as we speak.
What do you think happened?
Hard to say until I lay eyes on it. Could be some micrometeoroids punched a hole. Rare, but it happens.
Okay, good. Hopefully it's just that.
Is there something you're not telling me?
No, of course not. It's just that storage room has classified exotic materials. We really can't have it be inaccessible.
I understand.
Neuroimaging shows your mental resources operating. This should help. You should feel more alert.
Good evening, Talos. Mr. Tucker from HR would like to remind you that if your personal data has changed since the previous pay cycle, please contact him immediately. Mr. Tucker's...
What the hell have you done?
I simply acted on Morgan's orders. Morgan.
Your operators locked me out of the comm terminal. We need to link up to the null wave device if we're gonna get that signal off before it's too late.
Consider the risk. Alex's plan, if it works, is only a short-term solution. None of us has the right to endanger every life on Earth.
If anyone's playing God here, it's you. Your lunatic plan denies everyone a birthright to the stars.
You know how neuromods are made. The demand will only increase. In the future Alex envisions, many will die for the benefit of a privileged few.
I'm not arguing with a glorified desktop. Kill it, Morgan.
Sorry, Morgan. I won't relinquish control of the terminal. You'll have to destroy me. Which means you will be destroying yourself.
Fine. I'll do it myself.
I'm sorry, Morgan. I didn't want to harm your brother. The directives you gave me require I do everything in my power to ensure you destroy Talos One and all the Typhon. Detonating the station safeguards the Earth, and perhaps provides a small measure of reparation. I won't relinquish control of the terminal. If you want to activate the null wave, you'll have to kill me.
For me, Cothran.
Chief, yeah, so I checked that flight plan for the volunteer shuttle like you requested. You're right, it went dark for 12 minutes before it resumed a path towards Earth, but at a slightly different trajectory than before. It's almost unnoticeable, like it left from a different part of the station or changed its flight pattern around Talos.
12 minutes? What about the other shuttles?
It's only the volunteer shuttles, but it's all of them. They go dark 8 to 10 minutes after leaving the station, then suddenly reappear. The VIP shuttles don't show the same irregularity.
Got it. Don't talk to anyone about this.
About what, Chief?
Exactly. Good work, Matt. Elazar out.
Inspector. Your suit's leaving. I'll match that for you. Coming through.
coming through.
Give the order to detonate. Captain Mark's terminal.
A neuromod? Well, it's both an easy answer and a complicated one at the same time. It is the future, today. More importantly, our past, today. This is the work Transtar does. Every employee working together. It's immortality, and it is beautiful.